When it snows, sometimes we have snow days. This is how snow days happen. 24 hours before the event, the transportation department monitors weather forecasts.
You're getting that snowfall, a wintry mix here down to the south.
Around 3 a.m., drivers check for potential problem areas in the county. Meanwhile, back at the bus garage, surrounding school districts and other agencies are contacted to find out what their conditions are, especially if the weather will reach them first. It's 5 a.m. Do you know where your JCS staff is? The transportation department contacts the associate superintendent, who in return calls the superintendent of schools. Once a decision is made, we get the word out right away.
He gave us a signal!
No, that's not it. I live on my phone, so I keep checking the JCS app for status updates. My dad likes getting his information from the website on his laptop, and Mom watches TV with her first cup of coffee. After the final decision is made, the robocalling system kicks into action. The local TV and radio stations are alerted, and the website and phone apps are updated. Even though all the teachers and staff drive to school, I never realized that almost 10% of the entire student population drive to school too. And that's a lot of inexperienced drivers on snowy roads. Safety is the number one reason for snow days anyway, so everything from the main roads to the parking spaces needs to be safe enough for drivers, like me. So, when it snows, I'll just check my phone. Or laptop, or TV, and know that Jefferson County schools will take every step necessary to keep us safe, and to keep my little brother from becoming a snow kid.